anyway, part two of the second person fort, you know. If you watch my video, you know what I'm talking about. First, make sure to hit that subscribe button and make sure that little bell button's on. So today we're going to be, it's actually the exact same day that we started. So now we're going to be doing the 2-person fort. Now we're going to need your 4 pillows as usual, your blanket. And this time maybe 2 suitcases. So now you have the exact same space that we used last time. We're going to use this exact same space, exact same length, simple. First, you're going to have to put your thing back on. Actually, I need my assistant. I need my assistant, come on. The moon, no!
Oh yeah, this is so funny. And anyway, my name is Shira.
I was the 3rd person in this video. I'm Miss Renika.
Okay, sorry about that. Little interruption, commercial break about who's there. Okay, now again, you're going to want the same platform, but
the pillows, that pillow has to be in the same place, but the next one has to be next to it.
That's it. Yeah. Actually, yeah. This time it's next to it, but you at least want to have
a little bit.
About this much of a gap, the L of a gap. Next, you want to make sure a toddler can fit in it. If you don't, just use your thing.
And also, you put a few more pillows to make.
Okay, then. So now, give me those 2 pillows. So we're gonna have 2 pillows.
Wait for more down.
And now that we have 2 pillows, doubles the strength, right? So, da-da-da! And you have your 2-person fort. But we're missing something, aren't we? Tamu no. So you're gonna take this. It's the same as usual. It might come down a little, so you might want to add some support, like putting it on this other.
Or you put a suitcase under, like a little door inside
this. When you put your door up, it's gonna go up anyway,
and then it will fall down.
And then here, when you open it, it's just gonna bend down a little.
And you can tuck your head in.
Why? Oh my god. Okay. So it might fall down, but if you have a toddler, it's gonna fall down. In the end, you have a last solution. The blanket! Look at me, guys! Okay, look, let's take this blanket. Hold on! Stop, stop.
You should, no, you should not do like that. He's doing your channel, no?
Hopefully make it long enough. That is long enough. I don't think that it's right.
Cover it fast!
Ghost again! It's a ghost, bro!
Who added the blanket? Is it any ghosts? Let's see who are there.
It's my brother, don't think. Yeah. Stop, Mama!
We need some fun in the middle of the video. Let's see. I think there is a ghost.
You saw what to do. There it is. I'm gonna make my 3-person video alone because they have to leave. See you guys later. See you guys.
Wait,
bye. Next time, bye.